Hi guys, so I just got my first orchid plant and I'm loving it. The story of orchid, my name, which is my pet name. So the story is that when my mom was pregnant with me, she told her that if it's a girl, your name are orchid. And I would never meet that lady, but whoever you are, if you're alive, or I thank you, because you know I'm embracing it. A lot of people don't know that my pet name is orchid. And I'm just embracing right now. So I went to drop off my car and I went to the nursery and I saw the plant. It was just looking right at me. And I'm just, it for me, it's a symbol. It means a lot. This plant represents who I am, you know, and who I've become, you know, my beginning and my journey through everything, through life, you know, through everything I've been through in my life. And I'm going to try my best to take, they said that this plant is very delicate. I'm going to try my best to take care of it. You know, someone earlier just, you know, just commented, you know, on my book and tell me that, oh, proud she was of me. She's a stranger. And, you know, it's funny that people who you actually know all your life, they're yet to say, oh, congratulations or anything. You know what I'm saying? But I'm smiling right now because, you know what, God is good. God is good, I will say. You know, I'm keeping a positive attitude. And I will continue to write books that, you know, my son or whoever wants to read it will enjoy. So I just wanted to share this with you guys. And I'll give you the update about how my little orchid plant is, you know, going. I told one person, I don't know what's wrong with people. So I'm having a conversation about my plant. Oh, I got this plant. And I don't know what type of conversation people want me to talk about. And the person is going to tell me, well, I see the plant in Old Food like it wasn't a big deal. What's wrong with her? What's wrong with society? Like, to me, this plant means a lot. Why can't we talk about plant? We got to talk about people. We have to talk negative stuff all the time. I want to talk about my orchid plant. I do not want to talk about anything. There's a time in every, you know, there's a time for everything. There's a time when I do my poetry. There's a time when I write books. We have, you know, there's a time when I talk about what's going on in my life. But today I want to talk about my orchid plant. And I don't see nothing wrong with that. I'm having a positive day in spite of the light of what's going on. You know what I'm saying? But I just wanted to share the story of whoever wants to hear my story of this little orchid plant right here. Okay? Thank you.